As with all sporting athletes, preseason conditioning and training is an important aspect of being ready for game day. It's no different for your gun dog. Is your dog ready for this season? Let's consider body weight.
A dog that's overweight will affect his endurance and in some cases, early season overheating. You control the body condition through diet and exercise. Gradually reduce the feed that is being consumed, but don't switch the feed type, just the amount that's being offered. Exercise is very important. Gradually extend duration, taking precautions not to overheat the dog, causing injury. Focus on three aspects: strength, agility, and endurance. Swimming is perfect. It addresses all three disciplines while keeping the dog cool. Also, long early morning, late evening walks provide opportunities to incorporate working through barriers, like going under fences, over fences, obstacles, or short hunts of cover. We'll also focus on skills that will be expected on the hunt next year. Working from a blind, handling and casting on whistle stops, steadiness to denials. That is, you'll be picking up the bumpers yourself, not allowing the dog to retrieve. Here we expect quiet, patient behaviors.
Preseason conditioning is important to any good gun dog's development. Just make hay slowly.
Duck Dog with Mike Stewart is presented by Purina Pro Plan. Nutrition that performs.